Planet of the Fakes for Kids, and Pigstar HH News. Tonight we hit pause. We attended a vigil for our little Italia, with her family, Dot and her community. It was both heartbreaking and healing. We cried together and hugged each other and prayed. Italia's mom has given us her blessing to establish the Italia Graham Scholarship in her honor, a scholarship we intend to give to one of our hearts for Somerville kids annually, Dot for her. It was touching to see her brother Naveen holding a candle for his sister singing, "This little light of mine, I am going to let it shine." It was a blessing to sit on a picnic table with her young cousins and siblings and try to answer their questions about heaven. Little Kaylee wanted to know how to get Italia's squeegees back to her. Dot, she has a strawberry one that belongs to Italia. For a moment I was without words, until I remembered that Italia has everything she needs now with Jesus, so Italia wants Kaylee to keep the squeegee. Italia's family needs our prayers. They are currently staying in a hotel looking for a new place to call home. We promise that Italia and her siblings and her family are, Dot and will always be a part of our family, wherever they find new ground. In the days ahead, we will let you know, as they let us know, Dot how we can tangibly help. In the meantime, in the words of Italia's mom, just keep loving the kids. Full link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.amore.com.